activating your Peloton bike. Select your wireless network from the available list and enter your wireless password. Select your local time zone and tap Getting Started. Enter your email and password for your Peloton account. Select the subscription associate account and tap Activate. If you've received the bike as a gift, enter your subscription activation key. Create your rider profile, including the username and personalized information. Your username will need to be unique. Confirm your information and tap Looks Good. Now add additional riders in your household. You can create free profiles for as many additional riders as you want. Watch Peloton 101 to ensure that your bike is properly adjusted to your height and build. Tap Get Started to access the featured page. You are now ready to go on your first ride.